Today I wanted to try out these pearlescent paints I got from Master's Touch at Hobby Lobby. I've never seen them before there, and they came in a few colors, so I am just trying out a few of the colors today. And the paint was overall kind of runny, but it is still pretty nice. And the colors were pretty neat, and these are the colors that I got. There's definitely a few more colors, but you can see that there's dark blue and a light blue and the carbon black that I'm going to use today. The green color really looks like Arteza's lime green, if you're familiar with that. It's just a smidge darker, but it's very close according to my swatches. So join me at the end so you can see how these paints end up drying and how they turned out. Kind of see here that the feather is kind of ending at the corner instead of on the side, so I'm trying to have it at least face lengthwise, or since I wasn't able to get it perfectly lined up the horizontal direction, so this will result in having to do a lot more tilting than I was wanting to do to get it into a composition that I like later. So stay tuned and see if I pulled it off.
Thank you.